Major distribution, man, my label on my dick for real. Fucking with your friend and she ain't tell you y'all ain't shit for real. I've been out here crushing on success, now she my bitch for real. You say I'm persuasive, girl, but you can't spell that shit for real.
In this mansion, I'm a Macaulay Culkin. Paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your tie, we just did dinner for 3 hours. Lying to me all night. Buying B&B Spencers out of spite. Paid 100 grand or something light. Simple price to keep them out my life. Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office. 29, I keep a business office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell your guys to hold off on a team chain. Seem like they may need money for coffins. Cuban girl, a family grind coffee. Text me on the signal, don't call me. Major distribution labels call me Bad Bunny, no, but this a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey. Yeah, major distribution, high popping. Mention me to be the hottest topic. Same place you send your bitches shopping. Go stupid. Okay, okay.
Show my love.
Small tribute for you today. Nordic spirit.
You won't let go, it was me that made your girl tiptoe. Why? She only dance to reggae and calypso. She won't got a man in her title. She only dance to reggae and calypso.
So we've got a 6 milligram tosser in a pouch, and it stinks of shit and all. I don't know what actually is here, but let's get ready. Anyway. Keep you updated.
Does anyone else, yeah, just get in the car, bang a snus. No better feeling,
so,
is there?
As you can see, guys, you can do a plethora of things whilst you're waiting for it to kick in, but it'll never happen because it's literally a pile of fucking shit. The only place he belongs. Straight in there.
I can tell if they're fake. The Nike swoosh would be off because you can check by the stitching and the heel tab at the top. Because on Jordans, they've got like a logo on top, or sometimes they have like a little badge on top of the toe. And if you look at it, it'll be off-centered, it'll be poorly designed. The Nike tick on the shoe, on the side, will be poorly designed as well. I do know shit, mate, because I sell shoes, actually. Whoop-dee-doo, I sell shoes, mate. Oh, I buy fakes. So you're talking shit when you don't know me. So grow up and stop acting like a dickhead behind the camera screen. Grow up, you do not.
Thank you, man.
Yeah. It is my own personal religion I've come up with, and it's one that just. Potinism is very, very light on what we're actually pushing. The one thing that's the biggest thing we push that no one else pushes is the fact that we as humanity are in no way close to evolved enough to understand what a godlike being would think, what a godlike being would want or what a godlike being would actually do. We have games that try to mimic it, but we'll never get to that point.
We're building this wall to understand how the human body works. And we've just laid the foundations of the first brick. Mm-hmm. It's the truth, because the truth is, so many times when you go to see a doctor and you've got this illness, and they'll say, well, it's idiopathic, which means we don't understand the origin. Why does your blood pressure go up? Well, it's idiopathic. Oh, why do I have a skin rash? Oh, especially with a dermatologist. They won't be able to tell you what's the origin of a certain disease. Why is my skin coming off? Whatever, right? And so the same with the brain. The brain is like, Jesus, it's so complex.
Yeah, absolutely.
There are external factors, genetical factors, and so it's a multiple of things.
Fucking
like,
gremlin.
If you're brought up in a certain environment that can, in a certain type of person, like, it was so interesting. There's an interview with the Iceman, which was, he was a serial killer. And then that's where it comes out that he has this psychopathic traits and no empathy at, when it comes to the moment of killing.
I got five things I need to tell you guys.
Innate feelings that he was
born with, judge me,
and no fear.
And so the forensic psychologist
says, well, depending on the sum of things that you have, in some cases, having no fear is great. For example, fighter pilots, Formula One drivers, combat soldiers like SEALs. Your case, like your profession was to kill people, so you could have no empathy to what you were doing. But unfortunately, you have this psychopathic trait that a fighter pilot doesn't have.
Like, sort of sociopaths and people that are just born without the empathy kind of thing.
And sociopaths, exactly. Sociopaths, psychopathic traits, psychotic.
And that's just something that is just in the brain, just for some people.
They're just wired that way.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? It's just genetic. Well, his father was like that. But right. He didn't kill anyone, but he just beat the shit out of him. And the mother beat the shit out of him. Mm. And so... Exactly. So those were the... But he was already killing animals at a very small age.
Yeah, which is a bad sign.
He was like grabbing cats. Because what happens is when your parents are violent, you as a child, I remember getting into fights at school and getting kicked out. So you've got to somehow decompress that anger. And so it comes out from it, like teenagers, right? Like at any age, you're always like, oh, you know.
Right.
This is very bossa nova, right? It's Brazilian, right? Because I lived in Argentina half my life. So
that's dope.
Yeah, and that's the influence. I have enormous influence, which is good to mix. But so what they were playing is like a fusion of bossa nova in a certain sense. And bossa nova is jazz with the rhythmic, with the rhythms brought over by the African tribes that were brought over as slaves. And so
that's something I'm like researching right now in my degree, like sociology. And
they arrived in Uruguay, created candombe, which gave birth to bossa nova, and in Argentina gave birth to tango. It's sort of like candombe is So, what does ketamine do to you? Isn't it used in surgery?
God damn.
Actually, no.
Illuminati.
No.
What did I do?
What happened? I don't know.
I clicked the wrong button.
How dare you? Hold on,
I'm not out of space.
Oh my gosh, what a scribbler.
Let's see, let's get everyone to fill it in with yellow.
Is anyone out here? Just get in the car, bang a snus. No better feeling, is there? Is anyone out here? Just get in the car, bang a snus. No better feeling, is there?
Fucked up trophies.
It just starts becoming more and more abstract. Ah. Oh my god, look at this.
Oh my gosh, what a mural.
No, not my cat.
They say wash it down with brown.
Wait, are we like waiting for something?
No.
Isabel.
We can do something else if you want.
What if we played another round?
Yeah. I kind of want to do Blitz again. Can we do Blitz?
Yeah. There's a website called